Have you ever seen that movie where they dream inside of dreams inside of dreams? I've seen it twice and I still have no idea what's happening. Hopefully, after this lesson, you'll be able to nest symbols inside of symbols and you'll be able to understand it better than I understood Inception. We're going to cover four different things here. That's it. We'll show how we can create a reusable link that has some text and a tiny arrow inside. We'll create a symbol. Then we'll show how to use that inside other symbols like navbars, card layouts. Then we'll show how to change the text or create overrides on those links anywhere in the project. And finally, we'll go advanced, showing how you can override content inside symbols inside of symbols. I'm not sure that last part made sense, so let's get started and find out if I can keep it together. Time to dream. Part 1. Even while unconscious, I think about design. Instinctively, I knew I was dreaming, but I could still muster the strength to move my hand. Come, mouse. Come to my hand. Nice. Good job, Grímur. With Webflow, I have this link block, and in it, it's a text block. With that parent, with the link selected, let's make it a symbol. We'll name it Dream Link.
We'll name it Dream Link.
And I can add that symbol anywhere. I can add the Dream Link symbol anywhere in my project. But why a symbol? Why didn't I just use a link class? Well, it's not just styles. The element and all its children update instantly on every instance of the symbol. Magic. That's part one. Part two. Let's go deeper. I'm entering a new dream within my first dream.
Grímur, your voice is something else.
I know. It's because I'm two dreams deep now. Here we are inside another symbol. I'm in the navbar. It's a symbol that's on every page in my project. But look, I can add another symbol inside the navbar. In my dreams, I have the power to nest symbols inside of other symbols.
Inside of other symbols.
That's part two.
That's part two. Part three, I can override the text in any of these. Let's say I want the text in these dream links to say something slightly different from time to time. I can do that. I can go in and edit the dream link symbol, and from there, I can select something like the text. If I go into the element settings, I can create an override field. And here's what that unlocks. Now anywhere in my project, I can just click to select Dream Link. And now I can use that override field to override the text. Look at that, different text. But here's the best part, that content override, it didn't change anything about the nature of the symbol. I can still reorder or change stuff. I can even add new things inside my Dream Link. Like a very small picture of David Beckham.
David Beckham.
Looking good, David Beckham. But look at that. Since I edited the symbol, he's everywhere. Even though I overwrote the text here. And at any time, I can go in preview. And I wonder what happens if I click the button. Whoa, this is trippy. And even more complicated than the 2010 Christopher Nolan film, Inception. As we already know, our Dream Link symbol has a text override for the text inside. But what if I add that symbol, the Dream Link symbol, to these three existing symbols? Well, MBD, we know you can put a symbol in a symbol. And look, it works. But what if I want to control the text content in the child symbol from the parent symbol? In other words, what if I want to control the text in the Dream Link symbol from the card symbol? Well, I can do that. I just gotta do two things. First, notice how I'm editing the card symbol, the parent. With its child symbol selected, the Dream Link symbol, I have to link it to the parent. How? Link to parent. And we want to give that field a name. This is the name that will show up when we want to override this content later on. That was the first step. And the second step, we can exit out of the parent symbol, our card here. And with the parent still selected, the card, I can go in and change that field. Look, there it is, the child symbol. And I can go in and change this on any instance of the parent symbol. Select another one, I can go in and override the text on the child symbol, on the dream link. Wake up. Let's see if this works. Preview. Click wake up. Oh, this is awkward. It seems like my magic trackpad is out of battery. I am forever stuck in a dream, in a dream, in a dream. I just need USB to lightning.
Lightning.
Where is a USB to lightning cable?
Lightning.
Wait. This is my dream. Wake up. Wow. I feel like I just created a Dreamlink symbol and added it throughout my project. Then I put that Dreamlink symbol into other symbols. Then I overwrote symbols. Then I configured parent symbols to override child symbols. That's nested symbols in Webflow.